This is the aftermarket cowl induction hood. It is currently not hooked up to be functional, but as you can see the grating back there, if you have the right setup, you can truly make this a functional cowl induction hood. It sits up about 2-3 inches above where the stock hood set up. Currently still has the original lines they tried to put in the original hood. And looks great, especially in the black on top of the red.